So the Wild Weasel mission started in Vietnam. There's the innovation of the SA-2 missile system that was proliferated from Russia to the North Vietnamese. And they were using that to shoot down a lot of our fighters and our bombers, and we didn't really have an answer to that system. So they created the Weasel mission set, which later transformed into Wild Weasel. So that's kind of the name behind it. And the purpose of it was to go and find and seek and destroy enemy surface-to-air missile systems, so those SA-2s. They were flying F-100s in Vietnam, and they basically strapped on some rudimentary antenna, and they would use that to home in on the enemy system, and they would basically fly at it and then roll in with unguided bombs and rockets and gun and then blow up those SA-2s. So that was kind of the very dawn and the beginning of the Wild Weasel mission set. Whether you're a maintainer that's fixing the jet that's actually getting that airborne, or if you're somebody in like a force support squadron that's working at a defect that's making sure all those people out on the flight line are getting the food and the energy they need to make sure that they can execute their job. I mean, like, the list goes on. So everybody has a direct impact to it, and it just takes a little bit of thought, and like, it's very easy to find your connection into that mission. That idea of being a Wild Weasel that is not necessarily just aviation based, but it kind of transcends any mission set. It's the idea of just making someone's life easier and helping them and being being so good at supporting them that they just win hard.